Rawr! Thundercore versus Randy Orton for the World Heavyweight Championship. I'm using Randy Orton. Randy Orton here.
They have all the legendary factions that Randy Orton has been a part of. All steps in his career greatness. I learned from the best. But at a very early age, Randy proved he could go it alone. Now we learned very quickly that Randy Orton was a student who was able to surpass the masters. In the process, Randy Orton has become a master in his own right. Orton looks like he's ready to stalk his prey. Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper. All Randy Orton needs is one RKO to end your evening. Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's going to show us tonight that he's much more than that. Yeah, Randy Orton is an SOB. Look at the adjective, championship.
Awesome. Let's get ready.
Otherwise, it's pretty much been the best of the best.
What a nice plan.
If you're facing him, I don't know why you wouldn't target the knees. Austin's career has left him with a lot of war wounds, and targeting them is your best bet of laying him down. Yeah, it's not a strategy everyone would embrace, but you can't deny it's effective. Hoist it up! Snap suplex! Trapping the arm. Vicious stomp to the hand. You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought. Right to the face. My God. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt.
I'm using Randy Orton.
Cranking the head. The rattlesnake's being picked apart. Austin needs to mount some offense. That's a good way to make your presence felt. In control here with a swinging neckbreaker textbook. The challenger not looking good right now. That is the sort of bloodthirsty offense that Randy Orton does so well.
Stone Cold weak 咯。哎呀 ，I missed。
Some serious trouble. Tough spot, even for the rattlesnake. We know what's coming next. And the Viper scouted. Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum. Could be exactly the fire starter the rattlesnake needed.
Corner rope, corner rope.
personal and is so hard to prepare for.
Yo. Awesome.
Which way to topple the competition? Hurling your own body like that is insane. Set to the apron. And up the turnbuckle as we go. Taking flight.
Holy shit.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker. Boy, I can't. Austin in a state of distress now, but you can never count Austin out.
You don't want to come now. Oh yo, cannot suplex him. Oh yeah, cannot get him to the table.
bashed right into the post on the outside. Saving us from having to sit through that. What to do next? Right across the legs. Here's the big time. And the count doesn't even begin.
How'd he do that?
Countered it just in time. Quick exchange of counts there.
Oh, counter. Holy shit, Stone Cold RKO. I win. What is he doing? Yes, I win. Randy Orton wins.